I love you. All of you.
Hey, boo, welcome back to my channel. Hola, boo, bienvenido a mi canal.
I'm excited because they dropped the song. They dropped the song. You know, there were snippets around already through the day, but I did not want to listen to those because I don't feel like it's fair, you know. You know, it wasn't out yet where I live, so I honestly prefer waiting. Now, I need to chill because y'all told me in the next one, in the last, and I know I saw it too, boo. Oh my gosh, I feel so embarrassed. Like, I didn't want to upload it. I went a little bit too hard with that Japanese. Like, I know, I was embarrassed. But you know what? Whatever. I don't care. Anyways, we have Who Do You Love? Monsta X, French Montana. I'm just going to put play up. Okay, there we go. In the heat of the moment, Chuma. You're alone and out of breath. We're skipping you gone. What do you see up in your head when your eyes are closing? Where do you wish you were instead? You got me hanging by a thread. Yeah. Oh, tell me now. Who's the one that takes you higher than you've ever been? Baby, I just kinda know the answer. Who's the one you think I'm night and day? Ow! Turn away. Yeah! I'm just trying to say. Who do you love? Okay, hold on. Where that's the kind of sad day. Used to post up in the up like mother scared. My two things fighting like mine and Jan Brand. Now, is that too dark? I'm shook. They ask who you love like Cool J. Hey, 80s, baby, down the middle like Katie and one. That's my other lady. Them boys is next. Montana, Monsta X. I got interrupted. Who's the one you think I'm night and day? Ain't no time to waste. I'm just trying to say. I don't know what I was expecting. I mean, I knew I was expecting something like sexy, like a sexy vibe. Like that gave me like MJ vibes real quick. Not that I'm comparing or anything, but like Juan brought in his inner MJ. Like, yes, baby, you like, yeah. Well, let's stream. Do not forget to stream. Like, it's so good. Like, I didn't even know what to say. Like, I was like, I was shook, y'all. And y'all know me. I never stay quiet. I'm always opening my mouth. Blah, 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 blah. And I did hear in Twitter, like, before I even heard the song, that our boo Changkyun didn't have lines and Kyun didn't really have many, which sucks. But You know what I'm saying? Like, it happened for a reason. Obviously, all members are happy with the song. I heard that all members helped write the song or produce the song, or I don't know what that word is called. Juhan, o sea, la canción me dio, like, Michael Jackson vibes. No que los esté comparando, okay, you know, like, no, like, lo digo de buena forma. Obviamente, nunca diría nada mal de mis bebés. Juhani, se escuchó como, medio como el... Anyways, I'm gonna play it. In the heat of the moment, when you're alone and out of breath, we're skipping you gone. What do you see up in your head when your eyes are closing? Where do you wish you were instead? When you got me hanging by a thread, yeah. Oh, tell me now, who's the one that takes you higher than you've ever been? Baby, I just gotta know the answer. Who's the one you think I'm night and day? Ain't no time to waste. I'm just trying to say, is it him or me? Cause I can't take the pressure anymore.
It's you.
Who do you love? Cause it's killing me. If you can't say that I'm the one for sure, then I'm walking out the door.
Nope. I might need me a new thing. Can't believe it's new thing.
Need me a new thing. He ain't believe his boot thing. Show me the titty boy to jail.
Leave his boot thing. Show me the titty boy to jail. Now the beef cooking like all the rams. We should be somewhere, that's what I said. We should post up in the up like mother scared. My two things fighting like Monica and Brand. Now is that two dog boot way? They ask me who you love like Cool J. That's my other lady. Them boys is next. Montana, Monster X.
Is it him or me? Cause I can't take the pressure anymore. Who do you love? Girl, it's killing me. If you can say that I'm the one for sure, then I'm walking up the road.
Yo, I'm so proud.
I'm just trying to say.
I'm so proud. Estoy muy orgullosa. Proud of them. Estoy super orgullosa. I'm so freaking proud. Like, I'm so freaking proud of them. Like, I don't even know. I feel proud, but I don't even know what to say. Like, yes, Juan! If you're watching this, yes, Juan! They all sound so good. I am so proud of them. The fact that they're saying, you know what, fuck all them people that say, oh, you can't sing in English. Like, nah, hunty, they're proving it. They're proving it out for you. And if anybody's hating on them because, oh my gosh, they signed with who? And they're trying to do this. And oh my gosh, like, no, bitch. No. Okay? No. You need to back up. With your jealous ass, back up and leave my babies alone because they got it, okay? They got it in English, Korean, Japanese, Spanish, all the languages in the world. I mean, I haven't heard of singing Spanish, but like if they were to sing in Spanish, like, ooh,
Imagine that. I'm super happy for them. I am super proud. I'm never gonna stop saying that. I'm super proud. I'm super happy. Super proud. Super happy. Super happy. Super proud. Like, I can't wait till it's playing on the radio and I'm gonna be like, those are my boys. Hey, when I go to the gym, you know, they already play a coup. They better play this one. I know they're gonna play this one. Like, they will. And oh my gosh, I'm just gonna be so excited and I'm probably gonna cry because the first time that I saw that they were on the radio or that I heard, I felt super emotional and I was like, yeah. It just feels amazing. It feels amazing to like see where, like, everything that they went through, and like now so many opportunities are opening up for them. They're signing with so many great, I don't know what the word is called, companies, disc companies, I don't know. I don't have premium. Like, leave me alone. You see, why doesn't it let me play it? It's right here. Like, what do you see up in your head when your eyes are closing? Yay. Where do you wish you were instead? You got me hanging by a thread. Yeah. Oh, tell me now, who's the one that takes you higher than you've ever been? Baby, I just gotta know the answer. Who's the one you think I'm minding today? Ain't no time to waste. I'm just trying to say, who do you love? Is it him or me? Cause I can't take the pressure anymore. Who do you love? I love you. All of you. And I do want to say, please don't be mad that Trankin doesn't have lines, or that, you know, about the lines. I know it's like a big deal because I understand, you know, I understand. We want to hear everybody. But keep in mind, Mama Babes, that they're going to be coming out with more songs. And in the future, they'll have more lines, you know. And I feel like it's normal in groups, I guess. I've noticed in a lot of groups that not everybody gets that line distribution that, you know, you would like. But, like, they're all a group, I guess. I don't know. Keep in mind, they also did collab with someone, so they don't really have the space, I guess. Or I don't know. But I mean, I wish Changkin had the lines. I wish Kian had more lines and we could, like, you know, hear everybody, like, for a long time, you know what I'm saying? Just keep in mind that the members are probably super excited and super proud of this song, and they're just happy to give us this song. And I'm just so proud. I'm so proud. I love them so much. I'm so happy for them. And here's to more. Here's to so many more. And another thing that I want to say, which, like, I've been saying all this time, we tend to ignore the hate, but I know it gets to us sometimes, but it's like, nah, okay, let's enjoy these amazing accomplishments that our boys are doing, because they deserve it. They deserve all the recognition they're getting, and it's finally happening, and let's just be happy for them. And I am, like I said before, I'm so happy to be a part of this and to be able to see them grow and, like, go to, like, I'm just so excited and so happy for them, because oh my gosh, like, I don't even know what to say, my boos. I freaking love it. It's a banger. Like, their voices sound so beautiful. Like, all of them, they sound so good. It's a banger. Let's support it. Let's stream it. Stream, 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 my boos. There's too many other banging songs that they're going to drop on us. And, or maybe music videos. We never know. We might get a music video, you know, like we did with Play It Cool. That would be super cool. Oh my gosh, imagine the music video. Yes. Thank you so much for watching. Well, I hope you enjoyed. I need to go listen to Swish because I have not listened to Swish. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Muchas gracias, mi boo. Lo que estaba diciendo era de que hay que enfocarnos en ellos. Yo sé que en veces hay gente que, you know, habla por la cola y perdón, pero habla por la cola y quiere decir cosas y decir que, you know, compararlos o que dicen que nada que ver o whatever. Pero como siempre lo hacen mon bebés, que he notado, como siempre he dicho, nunca les importa, siempre apoyando a Monster X. Y vamos a continuar a hacer eso, nada más enfocarnos en ellos, enfocarnos que podemos ser parte de esto con ellos, de celebrar con ellos. Todos se escuchan Me encanta, like, cuando la oí me quedé, like, me quedé sin palabras, like, y ustedes me conocen, siempre estoy abriendo la boca y gritando, quién sabe qué, pero I'm like, me encanta, like, no me pega, you know, que van a hacer canciones en inglés, like, it hasn't hit me, like, that is amazing, I freaking love that they're doing this, that they're giving it, giving, like, international, because, you know, they're gonna do it, regardless if anybody says, oh, they won't make it international, like, nah, bitch, they're gonna do it, because it's my face, okay, I'm just kidding, pero ya ni sé ni qué estoy diciendo, yo solo quiero escuchar la canción, by the way, I need to buy it on iTunes, pero sí, anyways, muchas gracias por ver mi boo, espero te haya gustado, I hope you enjoyed, I'm so excited, I'm all over the place, I don't even know, what I am doing. What do you mean it's not there? Does it take time? I think it takes time. It's not here. What the heck? iTunes? Me estás cayendo gordo. Well, whatever. I'm trying to look for it, okay? No me sale. Pero bueno, a lo mejor se tarda porque se me pasó antes. But anyways, ya me voy a ir porque ya es 40 minutos. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for watching, boo. I hope you enjoyed. Muchas gracias por ver mi boo. Espero te haya gustado. Let me know what you thought of the song. Let me know if you were speechless like me. Like, halfway through, like, I got emotional, like, it, you know, it's just like everything hitting in my head, and I was just like, ah! Like, literally, like, when I was like shook, like, I was just thinking of everything, thinking of them, like, oh my gosh, how proud of that I am of them, like, me quedé callada porque me quedé, like, pensando en ellos, like, todo es bueno, like, me sentí super orgullosa, y no sé, los amo, I freaking love them, I love you, and yeah, vamos a celebrar otra hermosa canción con ellos, y yes, let's just celebrate and enjoy another beautiful song and banger from them. Espero que tengas un bonito día, una bonita noche, a cualquier hora que estés viendo este video, y espero verte en el próximo. I hope you have a great day or night, whatever time you're watching, and I hope to see you in my next one. Bye, booze. I don't know if I said my outro right. Bye, booze.